How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about habits of successful people. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. So first tip is find your passion, something that you absolutely love waking up to do, and do that for a living. Doesn't matter how crazy it may seem, work hard and master it. Thomas Edison inventing the light bulb was a result of several hundred failed attempts. In an interview, he was asked, "How do you feel after all your failed attempts?" And he said that he didn't fail. It was a learning experience. So that's just something that one of the greatest inventors in the world, something that he said to you guys. So very, very good. Keep failing, keep attempting your goals, and keep trying. Progress is the key, you guys. Again, don't be afraid to fail. The best and most successful people in life have failed and have failed a lot. Don't look into the past too much and think about your failures. Only think about the positive times and the things that you have done well. Educate yourself. Reading and buying books is a great way to invest in yourself. You will only get better and smarter if you educate in yourself. Always try to learn new things daily and make sure that you are reading. Reading is a great way to learn new things. Don't try to control every situation. You can't control everything. Only worry about the things you can control. This way you can focus on the things you can't, or this way you can focus on the things you can control, you guys. Fifth tip, work hard and be consistent. This one is probably the most important one. If you want anything in life, you must work hard for it and do your best to stay consistent. There are going to be days where you don't want to do it, but if you do it anyways, majority of the days should be fun and you should enjoy them. So if you do not, then maybe that's not your passion, so maybe look into something else. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.